more to read into this game than just the scoreline.
So just time for me to say thanks to Jim for his wisdom and to wish you all a very good evening.